can make it whatever you want. I'm sure you'll come up with something.
Okay. Yuri is a raccoon.
Sayori! How childish of you! I'm not a raccoon!
Shh! Raccoons don't talk!
Oh, Monica's back. Monica, do you think I look like a raccoon?
Huh?
Do you think I look like a raccoon?
I'm sorry, I didn't quite understand.
Monica!
Yes?
Do you think I look like a raccoon?
Please speak a little faster.
Monica, clearly I'm talking fast enough.
Sorry, I didn't quite catch that. She's messing with you hard. Hold on, let me try. Hey, Monica.
Yes?
Is Yuri a raccoon?
Yes, she's 100% raccoon. In fact, they're not abundant in this area, so she should take a taxi to the woods to reunite with her kind.
Monica!
Why did you answer her question? It's not like her eeky, squeaky chicken voice is more clear than mine.
Please speak loudly and clearly.
Well, raccoons don't read books, don't they? How do you answer that?
Searching the web for raccoons don't read books, don't they? How do you answer that?